The Jet Class at Reno is a relatively new addition to the National Championship Air Races. There was a demo race back in 2000, and official racing began in 2002. At first, speeds were about the same as the top unlimiteds, but in the last few years, the Jets have blown through the 500 mile per hour mark. In 2008, Kurt Brown set the record for 524 miles per hour for the race, and lap speeds have met or exceeded that many times since then. So it would take a lot to make a splash in this new and relatively small group of racers. And that's exactly what Dean Barker and Raju Mann did in 2010 with their bright orange AirRace21 Raju Grace. This Czechoslovakian-built L29 Delphin first catches your eye not only because of the distinctive color, but the unique artwork that graces the nose. It was designed and painted by famed tattoo artist Victor Whitmill and used Raju Mann as his model for this distinctive look. The other unique aspect of this team in the mostly male-dominated world of racing pilots, Raju Grace has only had female race pilots. She was first flown by Heather Penny. And if that name sounds familiar, yes, she's the daughter of Reno champion and Rare Bear pilot John Penny.
We're proud, happy, and thrilled.
The team now has two new pilots, and they're both females.
I'm super excited. We have a very small group of a choice of women pilots, and we were so lucky to have Rochelle Kimbrell and Nikki Bauman. And Heather actually introduced us to Nikki, and Rochelle we found through research.
I started flying actually when I was 14 years old, flying civilian, got my pilot's license when I was about 16 in a Cessna 172. Then I went to the Air Force Academy and started pilot training, flew T-3s, T-37s, and T-38s, and then F-16s. I've got about 1,400 hours of military time, 1,100 in the F-16.
Lieutenant Nikki Bauman, call sign Bam Bam, was the second female fighter pilot in the German Air Force and is now an instructor pilot.
I fly T-62s right now, so little Air Force trainers. I used to be a fighter pilot. I flew Tornadoes. I'm in the German Air Force, and I flew a PA-200 Tornado.
Both are accomplished pilots, but what do they think about the opportunity to race this jet at Reno?
I'd heard of the Reno Air Races, but I've never been out to see them, so this is the first time I've been out to actually see the Reno Air Races, and racing airplanes is not something I never personally thought about doing. I always thought about flying the fighters, but it's definitely opening up a new part of aviation that's really exciting for me. I'm excited about it.
Well, it's a wonderful opportunity. I'm really excited about it. It's fun to watch this year, but of course it'd be a lot more fun to go up and race and see what it's all about.
Flying is my passion in life, and flying anything jazzes me up, and then watching people go fast and low and the opportunity to potentially do that jazzes me up.
They're going fast, they're going low. It's mainly what I did in Tornadoes. All we do is go fast and we go low. It's a little bit uncooperative formation, so I'm very used to flying formation, but usually my wingmen really try to get out of my way and not be in my way.
Needless to say, owner Raju Mann couldn't be happier with these two exceptional pilots.
We just want women who want to fly and who want to be working with us and who think this is exciting and who want to do this, most of all.
When we talked with the team in 2012, they were not racing due to airframe modifications that were still being worked out by officials.
Coming out here, it was very strange not to be able to have our jet here, not to be able to fly, just to be a spectator. It seemed odd. But actually, we have a lot of fans that have been approaching us and a lot of people who are asking, and it's still exciting. It's still really exciting, and I'm just very positive about everything, and next year we'll be all ready.
Now that everything has been settled, the modifications made and tested, the Raju Grace team is ready for action. These ladies intend on making things interesting in the jet class this year at Stead Field. From the 2012 Reno National Championship Air Races, I'm Jeff Lee, Live Air Show TV.